stay out of the grocery store, as you know.
So if I use this, I mean, I'm going to go easy on the thrust, obviously. So just strikes. Now, can I block with this? Is this best scar or whatever?
No, it's. I mean, you can block with it. It won't count a point against you.
Okay.
So I guess you can.
I mean, so I guess I can block with it then.
Yeah.
Right. I mean, is this kind of the weapon that a semblance of what they use?
Yeah.
Somewhat.
Well, a little more or less. Yeah.
So, I think once you deflect, you need to get right in on me.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can't sit there in my range. I mean, that's what I've learned from fighting against spears and waves and the other stuff. Yeah. Once you deflect my weapon, you need to get right here. You know, and then I'm on the defensive. That's kind of why the Japanese use yaris instead of katanas. And they're pretty hard to defend against.
Yeah, a staff weapon in the hand that somebody knows how to use is just...
It's pretty difficult. You want to try it?
Oh, no.
I'm good? You're good? Okay, I just wanted to see if it worked. And it does? You want me to switch weapons or stay with this?
I need practice against it anyway.
Okay, because you fight these, you do have a tournament against these, right?
Yeah.
That's kind of why I made it, so you can practice a little bit.
Yeah.
So, on your strikes, you got to be a little bit more aggressive too, okay? The what works for the katana, hit it, you know what I mean? When I'm coming in, actually put a little more into it, drive it away, and then come in. So I'm coming in like this, boom, there, now you come in. You don't want to stay in that position. At least, like I say, that's kind of what we've learned playing with these things.
Your
vibes have to be a little bit more intense because the angle's different.
Yeah, a sword against a staff weapon, you really got to be aggressive.
Yeah. You got to get right in my face. Because as long as you stay there, I'm going to pick you apart. That's it. See what happened to my weapon? When that happened, I dropped it. That was your opportunity to come in past my blade. You ready, Chad?
Sure.
You wanna?
That's not bad.
You wanna go with Sabers?
Oh, there you go.
You wanna warm up with that first? And then switch to that, sir?
Yeah, I'm not.
I gotta go about 7:15, so I got about half an hour.
Yeah, I kinda had shit I was taking care of that.
Yeah.
Get your message, so.
Thank you. I got these. You want to wear these gloves?
Sure.
Yeah.
Fingers already get cut.
Yeah. I forgot you didn't have them. There you go.
You have an advantage this way. I'm no good with a bullet.
That was just a half. Ugh, yeah. Yeah. You got that one.
You have some, don't you? Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Got you right in the knee?
Right under the patella.
Right, under the patella.
Right underneath it. So I like pushed it up.
Yeah. Do you have a cap for this one? Sorry about that, Jeff.
It's all right. I should have brought the knee pads with me, and I didn't.
You have some knee pads, don't you?
I have plenty. I just didn't bring them with me. Piece of the plastic from the
light. Yeah, oops. They got more of those. That's the one thing about pro rolling.
Yep.
Few glass.